DrChrono's Task Center can make it easy to assign and delegate tasks within your practice. The Task Center is located in the top right corner next to the Message Center. There are a few ways to create tasks in DrChrono. You can click on the plus icon next to the Task Center, or you can click on the green New Task button. The next steps are filling out the required fields. The required fields are task title, who the task is assigned to, and this could be people or groups, the status, and a priority. Categories can be created to designate the type of task that it is, and these can be created in the Task Center. You can also select a due date. And in the notes section, you could put any additional information that you need related to the task. Let's fill out this task. Here, I'll enter a title about calling the patient, select who it's going to be assigned to, and I'm going to select a category, when it's due, and any notes that are associated with this appointment about calling the patient. Next, I'm going to select some associated items, and this can be connections to a patient's chart or documents. Once you've selected a patient, you can enter their name and select the patient from the options that you have. And once you've selected the patient, you can select any documents or appointments or anything that's connected to them. When you've gotten everything that you need for the task, hit Create Task. Or if you'd like to view the task, hit View. Another way you can fill out the task information is with a task template. The task template only takes a few minutes to set up, but it can save you time in the long run. From here, you just go to Select Template at the top of the task menu, choose the template you would like, and it will populate all the information. And then from here, we can add the associated information. For example, I'm going to select a patient. And just like we did before, I'm going to select an appointment. Once this is complete, I'll go over and click Create Task. After creating the task, there will be a success message in the top left that says Task Created. To create a new template, click on Edit Task Template in the lower left, and then click Create New Template on the right. From here, you can fill out all the information that you need that you would like to populate when the template is selected while creating a task. Once you've completed everything, click Save. From a patient's chart, you can click the Add Task button, and this will automatically associate the task with the patient. You can fill out the rest of the task with a template or manually, and then hit Create Task. You can manage your tasks in the Task Center. You can filter by assignee, that could be group or individual. You can also filter by priority or due date. To view a task, simply click on it, and this will take you to the task details screen. From here, you can see under related items the associated patient, any associated documentation, and you can also add a task note. Simply click on Add Task Note and enter the information that you would like to add to the task. Once you have entered all the information, click Save Note and it will automatically add it to the task. You can also make any adjustments to the status or any of the other features as well. Once the life cycle of a task has reached its conclusion, you can click Archive Task. This will take the task out of sight and out of mind. If you need to revisit a task, you can click Show Archived, and this will bring up all the archived tasks. Once you've gotten the information you need, you can click Hide Archived.